Tuscany to Southampton we had gone. Boarded a ship that was Australia bound. Our journey, it was terrible. My brother did not last. We buried him in rags at sea. We were burying our past. Landed in Fremantle, 1891. With me was my pregnant bride, my 7-year-old son. They gave to us a barrel, 10 yards of oilcloth, an axe, a saw, a sack of flour, and the best of British luck. And our name, it is Janone, the land we knew was greener. If anyone can make it here, you know we will. To Williams to take up 100 acres there. The dust was black and choking. Strange noises filled the air. I built a house of rough cut trees, a table and a bed, where dreams of all I left behind filled my weary head. And our name, it is Janone. And though the land is leaner, if anyone can make it here, you know we will. Impossible that we could stick it out. But every time I got concerned, she'd kiss away my doubt. Inch by inch and yard by yard, I cut myself away. My wife gave birth to our second son. How I loved her that day. And his name, it is Janone. And though the land is living,